It goes down for real. Don't stop, just keep rolling downhill. Crash and burn, can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, get surround. Lead a country, come back and hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL. Houston and LA, ask Dave Chappelle. Buy my bitch, he got her from me and made $50 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. I come from East Oakland where the youngsters get hypey. Blow it. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Too short. Up all night, baby. Album number 16.
Welcome, everyone. It's nearly game time here inside the arena. The visiting Boston Celtics will spur off against the Nets here at the center. Here with Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. Now let's take a quick look at the starting lineups as we're just about ready to get this one started. The Nets take the tip off and will set up the offense. From downtown, get that out of here, and it scooped up the Nets. The three ball.
For three!
Skips it to Rondo. Rondo.
Rajon Rondo.
The Nets bring it up. Just 1 point separating the teams. Gives the up fake. The Celtics bring it up. 1:14 left in the first. The tray. To the middle, to Rondo. Bounces it to Garnett. Shoots it. Nails it,
Kevin,
from 8 feet.
Garnett.
That's unselfish team basketball right there, Kevin.
Got 9 points. Swiped by Rondo. The finisher.
Rajon Rondo.
The Nets bring it up with a 2-for-1 opportunity. Let's see how they play the clock. Let's loose for three. Cans the shot. The Celtics with the ball. It's a 6-point game. 5-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. 20 seconds left in the first quarter. For three.
For three!
Dishes to the middle.
Wasted opportunities for him. He's been as efficient as a heat pump.
Stop the run.
Rajon Rondo.
We're at the end of one. The score, 18-9. What is the guy to do so far?
They're playing well, Kevin. They've showed a lot of confidence and poise in Europe. Long.
Yeah. That's his third takeaway so far. No look pass to Wallace. To Bass. It's picked off by Green. Has to give the update. Fires the three. Gets the four iron, but three. It goes in. The Celtics will take their first timeout.
Celtics.
Coming soon. Just gonna rip a little bit. Have a little fun with it. Yes. Yes.
Substitution on the court.
The Celtics with the ball. They're trailing 23-9. Taken away by Miller.
He got too casual with the ball there, and it led to a steal.
Dumps it to Green, to Evans, for three, the inbound to Rondo, the Celtics with the ball, 56 seconds left in the half. That one back with a fierce swat.
Outstanding job of protecting the rim. That's how to close out on your man and get the block.
Dumps it. 6 seconds to shoot. From 11 feet away.
Nothing but net.
The Celtics will take a timeout.
Put out the bounce.
Green will hit the bench.
On the court.
By Johnson. That's his second takeaway of the contest.
When you're in down low, it's so easy to get the ball stolen, Kevin, if you're not paying attention. You got to keep your head locked into the defense and the game.
Lobs it to Rondo. the Celtics with the ball. They're 7-for-11 for the game. Lights in.
Rajon Rondo.
The Nets with the ball. 59 seconds left in the game. Passes it to the left block. Pierce read that pass and picked it off. A finisher and a
defensive foul.
We'll go with a whole new group out there. Rondo will leave the floor. There's the horn. The Nets beat the Celtics 43-24. It was a hard-fought game.
The Nets, since the Al days, but you know, outside the competition, old-fashioned showdown. You would not back down and sink them packing time and time again.
Well, that's it for us on behalf of Clark Cowan and me, Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in to NBA Basketball on 2K Sports.
One, two.